Hey guys, I'm back to my stream. And today, oh, okay. Yeah, so today, I forget to change it, so. Let me see what car I have. So I'm sure I have that on my roleplays. So I basically find a car over there. A Lamborghini or something. Uh-oh. This is the one of the cars I use. Today. The truck. Now we get in the truck. So this is one of my houses. Look it, I like it. I'm gonna build over here. Ooh. So we have this special coming. Yeah, we're gonna redo this house.
Thank you. Well, even the president got blocked on Twitter and Instagram. Damn! What the hell is going on? Biggie, how you want your ex?
You said we're gonna hit off.
You want it scrambled, tortilla, or you want it like the scramble? Lolo.
Yeah.
Your room is not picked up. Laundry's not done. Today is your day. And don't have an attitude. You know how it is. You got 48 hours to do it, and you haven't done shit. Yesterday, what you did?
Vicky took my spot.
No, you gave Vicky my spot. So today is your day.
She never asked me.
She never asked you. You never asked him?
No, but it was already.
She already finished. So it's your day.
Why does it matter if it's your day or not?
Your room looks at the as a disaster. You have everything everywhere.
Thank you.
You make a whole elaborate plan, but you never really execute it. It's just something that you think about in the moment. But just don't leave it at his bed. He's gonna take it with the
house. Girl, I was at work, and she called me crying.
I was just like, but this girl was gone. He was left. I only hit you
three times. And it was not like the beating that he did.
Well, obviously, I would not do stuff to him. Like, he even
The worst thing that she ever has done to me is that I bought some prescription glasses.
And I broke them.
And she broke them not even a week.
I didn't even know I broke them. I just found out with a little thing and I was like, oh.
And then you know when you have a lion in the cage, get out.
And she was telling me to get out and then I would just walk over here and she followed me. Like she really, if I would have known that, I would have ran out the street.
That was the worst beating in the world.
So mama
was like, and don't say anything.
Nothing. You're right.
then I was the one on the outside.
You were the
special,
and you defend her like wow. She only
has
two granddaughters. She was 21, and she's gonna be 16. That's the only thing. Everybody else is boys.
Oh, okay.
So between Nyanya and her, she's just like wow.
And not even really because Nancy let it on video that she said I'm your favorite. But that's just established.
Mama, is my room better now?
I don't want
both of them are Leo. Both of them in August. It's an 8, so I don't need to call.
Right? She's a 9.
4 days apart.
She's a 9.
She's a 9?
Yeah, Sunday she'll be 22.
Oh, okay. I don't know.
Oh my god, guys. Sorry for the stream. Yeah. They wouldn't go to. We have other semi assaulted. So you know.
I know that, but we're
stronger than a brother, but when it comes to the
signal. I understand that.
But you say he's a man and you want to learn
him. Yeah. I understand that. But still, in no way, shape, or form are you supposed to disperse your parents? I was like,
what are you?
And what are you doing with your father?
Did they press him out of my parents? I violated.
He said something slick, I said something slick. So, I think I'm going to be getting, yeah. Yeah, one over here too. This bad boy up.
Broke somebody's car. All I said was insult them. because they shouldn't be talking.
No, that bitch was good because I don't see myself right
now. Exactly, and she looks more act like she a Victoria's Secret mother. Right. Talk about my brother's way. Excuse me?
He said whatever you
everybody.
And he disrespected his mom because there wasn't his. He used to have his sisters just like out of town. But this time I guess it's special. Right? When my friend out, she was a classy bitch. I was not do that. Wednesday, we were walking and my father was driving this hoe to our house. And then he came, did a U-turn, and told my mom to get in the car. And I know we talked at home. That was the end of the run. He was all in his head. We talk at home. She was in love and it doesn't happen to him. She didn't grow. She didn't cry. She didn't know funny right. When she got home, she was asleep. And we, my brother and I, wake up and we listen to a
no, no.
conversation. A tiny card. And we're about to be in the go to bed. It was not for us. She told that asshole, I'm not giving you the divorce because I worked hard for this Social Security. You can play with that bitch, but I'm giving you the divorce. And my brother told her. And she got the audacity of coming home. So what I did, I was in junior high. I took another woman back.
Boom!
I'm very happy. Right? Uh-huh. So my friend, I told my mom, don't come. I'm already grown up, I can defend myself in school and stuff like that, and I left school. And I fuck up a car and invited her to come out. And I told her, look, I'm Diego Ford. Told him that I did that to you to see who he's gonna believe, bitch. Oh, but when I said that to my mom beat me up. She told me that was not my fight.
I'm just saying, like, I get it, like, when people come to my mother, I don't know. Like, who are you? I'm not gonna make any sense.
Right.
So, guys, I'm gonna put, like, this, I'm gonna have this semi. I don't know where I'm gonna have the semi. I'm gonna have a few cars here. I had to carry that. Get my other car, which is at Holly, which is at this house. I'll do it like 4 or 5 times.
My boy, that's like, bro, I don't know why.
So guys, I'm mainly going to finish it. Yeah. Alright, so guys, I'm gonna go AFK. So yeah. Thank you for the music. I'm moving my mic, so. You covered. Alright, guys. So, this my uncle said.
Not her.
I'm gonna take this car real quick. Okay, guys.
Take care of her. That's fucked up. That's what I'm trying.
I got my vehicles to 100, I got my vehicles to 100, you know, just for the sake. The headlight. Anyway, and I can do anything, and everything.
So we're going to bring up this place, and I was just asking for our mothers.
I see this filled up every single car. Too steamy. Dang. Doesn't park.
Whole house. The one of those people.
Yo, can I get a Gatorade and a mission? Water and a no Gatorade. Yeah, thank you. Well, it's a hotel at home here. Yes,
so,
ma'am.
You know, I'm gonna just do what I do with this information. Because that's the stuff I think about sitting on. And that's why I don't have friends. Like, I have friends who feel bad.
What are you putting? I can't find a thing. So I went to this place. I drove the whole entire road across one bridge. No, across two bridges. This is a car show. The car show will be here. No, not again. Thank you. So we have a thing like, I never use this. Like, I use this shoe clean and it will bring me off.
Cat or K. I'm falling off when you get in here. Yeah.
Give me my shoes from underneath that dumpster.
I like my cars.
Huh?
Like my cars. A Lamborghini, Jeff car, and my truck.
Yeah, can I take the Lamborghini to work?
Yeah.
I love you. I really do. I know you love me too. Your mama. I'm not even touching your door. Be nice.
Be nice. Okay, Mom. Okay.
We have to leave here at 11, and we're going with the children. So
tomorrow.
Yeah. Bye guys!